Located 160 kilometers south of Delhi, Alwar has a very significant position in agriculture production in Rajasthan. However, uncertainties in rainfall and declining land ownership affect the production and the income of the farmers. People here primarily depend on agriculture and animal husbandry for their livelihood. Women are the backbone of agricultural workforce here. They fetch water, bring fodder, and perform all daily chores of life. They do the most tedious and laborious tasks in agriculture. This is Prema Devi from Khori village. Till some time back, Prema Devi, like many other women here, lacked access to updated knowledge of modern farming. Further, she lacked capital to purchase inputs required in farming. In 2012, Humana People to People India reached out to Prema Devi and many other marginalized women farmers through a sustainable livelihood program in 40 villages of Neemrana and Behror blocks.
पहले शुरू में यहाँ पर हमारे कोई संस्था नहीं थी. सरोज मैडम और जय सिंह भाई हमारे पास आए, बोले आप माना पीपल संस्था में जुड़ जाओ. हम मना कर दिया, हम बिल्कुल नहीं जुड़ेंगे क्योंकि हमारे काम कई संस्था आ भग जाए. तब मना कर दिया, हम नहीं करेंगे. हम फिर हम भग जाओ बोल नहीं. दो चार महीना तक लगातार आती रही. हम फिर हमारे समाज में बैठी तब माना पीपल में जुड़ गया.
They learn new methods to improve crop yield and also learn to promote methods of growing vegetable by using organic fertilizer and pesticide. The prospect for Prema Devi and other women in this project is to continue to improve production in their own farms.